Buying lovely flowers to celebrate the Chinese Spring Festival is the tradition by most Chinese residents, as flowers can fresh the indoor environment and may bring good luck as well by its flower languages. Well, the types of flowers chosen varies from the different regions of vast China. For Hainan residents, what's their favorite? And now I am in one of the well-known flower market in the city of Haikou, the capital of Hainan province. Let's check it out.
这个绿萝还有红掌啊。哦，就买了一些蝴蝶兰，还有金桔。哇，我看您买了好多花，这都是刚刚买的吗？啊，对，这都刚才在这个市场上才买的。哦，这几盆高的是那个山茶花，然后这个黄色的这个是麦秆菊。这边是海棠。海棠。这个是海棠，然后这个是蟹爪兰。
咱们过年期间什么样的花卖的比较畅销？你要先，如果你摆在院子里前面的门口，一般都是年桔，然后把一品红，我一起来，我们那个年桔，都是摆在年桔门口最好的，去除个绮丽，除个过好年。嗯，涂个吉利。然后呢，客厅里面都是摆兰花。嗯。客房里面都是红运当头或者清泉树那些都是年货的。OK, well, different types of flowers and plants, and they may bring good luck to your home, but it varies from the different locations. Like the oranges, we need to put it in the front door, and for the orchids, we need to put it in the indoor room. 为什么会买这么多花？
因为疫情三年了嘛，然后今年就终于感觉就是国家的政策感觉疫情要结束了，然后那个就装点一下院子，然后希望2023年换一个好的心情。主要是新年嘛，春节就是多买一些好看的花，红红火火比较喜庆。Well,
this is one part of Poinsettia. Its flower language is happiness. May happiness, wealth, and health around you all the year of rabbit. Happy Chinese New Year.